What's up, everyone? Sorry about that. I was trying to check mic levels and all that mess, but hold on. What in the world? Why is everything off? Okay, it's saying it's online. I don't know, but the multi-stream thing's telling me it's offline, so hopefully I'm streaming, but we'll see. All right, so I don't know, but yeah, so we're they're talking, sorry. But yeah, thanks for joining. Here's my setup for Martinsville, so I'm doing 10 to 1 plus 12 like a normal, and 56 brake bias. It's so low because it's short track and you gotta brake a lot, and if it's anything above 60 you're gonna lock up the brakes, and I found out if it's anything above like 58 you're gonna start locking up the front. So I have it down, but hopefully we can get a good good race in. So we're about to hit the, we got about a minute left here before qualifying. I'll try to get out there real quick.
On the top. Watch him in front. He's on the top. Stay to the bottom. Stay to the bottom. 20.606.
Poker on the bottom. Really easy to do that. But anyway. Yeah, I'm sitting about ninth in point, or ninth in the things, but I can run a little faster, but if I get a 5 and qualify ninth, I'm going to be happy. I'm just going to ride, man. This is going to be a very hard track. I don't expect it to be much different from Bristol, unfortunately, but we'll see. Yeah, we'll see. But we're missing our other driver. So, yeah. Zach's, I don't know what Zach's doing, so whatever. But yeah, should be a good race here. Got the checkered flag. We're gonna wait again like normal. Wait for the track temp to go down, and then we'll go out and qualify. So there's a good view of the car. So same paint scheme rest of the year. I'm not gonna change it much. Like I said, qualifying, we got 10 minutes, so gonna stay in until whatchamacallit, yeah, stay until the temperature's in. What's up? Yeah, he's offline. No, that was Zach. Not showing up. When he does show up, he doesn't join the Discord. It's Stanley with a 20.562. Siegfried with a 20.611, Marcy with a 20.867. Yeah, SRN Xfinity. Yeah. Just, yeah, it should just say SRN, XRN Xfinity. It's in alphabetical order by league name. That's it. That's it. My thing says that I'm not live, but the website says I'm live. I don't get it. Ducom. Yeah, Ducom 20.613, Olenek 20.686, Gerwitz 20.988. Nah, it's pretty bright out there. Yeah, Techmeyer, we were at 87 when the session ended, by the way. No, 80. Yeah, in the practice, when the practice session ended, we were at 87 track temp. Right now it's at 80, and it's at 89 right now. I was actually going down. Tech, I'm about to go out, but Techmeyer 21.402, but I'm going now. Bad lap. 20.758. Two bad laps.
Check a flag.
Six, 9, 3 for me. Nah, that was pretty bad. Marcy, over-aggressive. Olenek, Brad Williams, pushed up in both turns. Gotta hug the bottom. Gotta hug the bottom. Just checking some Discord stuff, but we're... I'm down to 7th now. Joiner to the top 20.536. And you dropped me back to 8th. Yeah, I think only the top 6 are going to get paid maybe with this small field. Oh jeez. Go and get it. 1:30 remaining. Hey, there I am, dropped back to 9. Chobi Soggy to the top with a 5:29. Hola. Yeah. Brett Tucker to 8th. Oh, that pushed me back to 10th. Man. Okay, now I'm back to 11th. Who was that? Oh, Holzer. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. I am right in the middle. Attaboy. Okay. Just dodge the wrecks. I'm sure there will be some.
High five, Devin.
It's not over. Yep.
Thank you.
Nah, dodge. Dip, dive, duck, dodge, and was it dodge, dip, dive,
welcome
duck, and dodge.
150 here at Martinsville. Tonight we're going to do 150 laps.
You will be
the
bottom
right
of the time.
We have 50 drivers.
Back to 57.
Race related issues, please announce them over iRacing so I can control and acknowledge the issue and resolve it as quickly as possible. Boost policy is in effect. Tight group on restart for more than 1,000 drivers if possible. Remember to give the sake of effort to be a part of these cautions. I think you guys all know that is a very big one here. We'll try not to duplicate the truck race from last night. If you cannot maintain speed on the front of restart, ask for an EOL. Obviously, we're going to have caution tonight, guys. If the pace car passes you while you are stopped, you will be asked to stay behind the pace car at that point. Please follow iRacing for that command, and as long as you do not pit, you will be able to essentially get a wing around. Pit road speed tonight is 35. Flag policy is in effect. If you guys can one and ask one, to listen to this video.
Here we go.
Good luck tonight, gentlemen. Start your engine.
That was a horrible qualifying, and now I'm paying the price.
We are paying out the top 5 tonight.
Well, I'm in 11th. Goal's top 10. Just stay there, hopefully. So, no Zach. After you posted that whole thing about how Martinsville is. I don't know. Didn't say anything.
Be prepared for any pit call, guys. We got a lot of options, a lot of opportunity to do a lot of different things today, so let's be smart about that. Earl, be wise, man. Start telling him what he's got going on behind him so he understands all the rhythm of the race. I'd like to say hello to all these fans. Looks like we've got a packed house here today. Great to see you all out here. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the race.
Y'all are not live.
All right, Earl. Let's do it. Right on. Pace cars down. Be ready. Green flag. Outside. Clear. Outside. You're clear. Outside.
Rhett Tucker already wrecked and made me check up.
Clear outside if you want it. Outside. Still outside. Clear. 26.45.
No. Just take it easy. Eat these guys up when they start overbraking.
Inside. Clear.
We'll just do that.
Caution somewhere. Caution.
Synchronized spinning, and I've already hit somebody.
We're going to have to come around the safe car. We're going to restart behind the 81.
Up on the front, church.
Hey Stan, I had nowhere to go, man. I'm sorry.
Devin, you could have sneezed in my rear end when I checked up. It started coming around.
The road's open.
Yeah, I saw you going around. I tried to go high, but it just wasn't enough room. And I was off the gas. I was just trying to get on the brake as best I could without spinning it. It was a nice display of synchronized spinning, though.
Yeah, no, I tried too much of it more. Don't go too hard into it.
I hit Stan, but light tap. It doesn't look too bad. No, I'm not even going in. Speaking of fast repair, I'm glad you said something. I gotta turn it off. I mean, the trucks didn't pit. Well, the leaders. Yeah.
I'm going to want you to keep drinking fluids today, buddy. It's definitely going to be the hottest race we've had thus far. 42.659. Gonna be on the outside. Try to make some shit happen here.
Get
ready to roll here, man. That's fun. We are going. Be ready.
All right, you're talking to me about.
Green flag. 21.194.
Try to push a little too hard there.
21.084 outside. Clear high, clear high.
Ah, Greg, you're lucky. What was that? That was a blink. That's not good. Turn the brake bias down a little bit. It's starting to... Greg's leaving the door open.
If you can hear me, can you please, actually, never mind, you're good where you are. Join her if you get closer.
Okay, there's nobody even near me.
Lennox running a pretty good race right now.
21.121.
Whoops.
21.14.
Lack of concentration. Focus needs more focus.
21.278. Outside. Still outside. Clear high, clear high. 21.036. Keep taking it, man. Keep taking them up. Putting them down, man. Come on. In front of you. I have a car slow on the top. Caution is out. Alright, talk to me, dude. The road is closed.
Jovi. He's in the middle of the track. I'm coming in.
Pit road is open.
Yeah.
Go back up. That's a nice stop, guys. Good pit stop, boys. Windshield okay, bud?
Two. Whoa.
It's gonna be green next time. One to go.
Ooh, on the outside line with two tires.
39.047. Tires cleaned up, buddy. Let's get ready to roll. How about pace cars off? Be ready. Ready. Green flag. 35.985 inside. Still there? Cause stop. Cool your stuff. Cool your head. What's going on with our TVs up here, guys? Close. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 81.
A little tappy tap.
42.
There's a little bit of a shove and shove.
I didn't hear pits were open there, Earl. Did you say it? I did, man. I got it late, too. 10-4. Maybe it's somebody else talking to me.
So is that you that got into me?
I'm in ninth. Yee.
Five. Get the lucky dog. We're gonna have a lap car coming outside.
Lucky dog coming on the high side.
Good music.
You're behind the five.
Yep. It says that I'm 0.4 laps short, but I'm sure with the cautions that'll help. Yeah, that's, yeah. Not bad.
One to go. You will be in the bottom this time. 43.444. Let's go, buddy. Nice and smooth. Pace cars off.
42 blinking.
Green flag. 36.452. Working outside, outside. Still outside. Clear by half. Yellow. So what you got going on out there, bud? Pit road closed.
Do you spin yourself?
Into it.
Pit road will be open.
I'm in it. Does the leader have to twist the line?
Gerwitz breaks so early into the turns, man.
18, got the lucky dog. Car coming to the outside.
So, leader has lane choice. Leader has lane choice.
10-4, I'm going to choose the top here on this restart.
Lucky dog coming high. Lucky dog high, stay low. Lucky dog high, stay low.
I don't know, but I hear people wrecking. Well, we have one green flag. Good run, guys.
Road is closed. 41 to go. We line up on the outside. 41.825.
This is interesting. Now we got to watch the top lane for to go.
Still there. 21.305. Still inside.
Nice job in the field. Sorry about that. I freaking bumped the shifter there going out the front there on that restart. Nice job, everybody. Sorry.
Still there. 21.103. Clear. Inside.
Sorry about that.
Still inside. Still on your inside. Still there. Quarter. Clear. Inside. You're going to have to call it. Still inside. Still there. Inside. Still inside. 22.611. Still inside. Stay with him. Side.
I won't play that long.
21.094.
Me.
21.575. Clear.
Yeah, because he just flat out ran me off the track and then I bumped him back. I didn't wreck him. He almost wrecked me.
21.552.
Thank you.
21.083. 21.066.
I don't know why you're bumping me. I can't go anywhere.
Sorry, brother. My apologies, Eddie Paul.
21.065. He's in the middle of the track. Go high. Caution somewhere. Caution. Throughout the course of that last run, did you
he wrecked him on purpose. That was not his bad. He ran right into him like he did me.
Sorry for that bump, Dylan. I had a lot of pressure behind me.
I'm getting four. I just didn't have the
pit road is open.
I just didn't have the drive to get I didn't have the drive off. I was sitting in a good spot until the 35 wrecked me, and then Baldler wrecked me again. Like, I was sideways through the turn. I drifted turn 1 and 2 when the 35 hit me. And then I drifted 3 and 4 when Baldler hit me. Hit me in the back. No. He was under me. I gave him plenty of room. He just came up into me and freaking hit me in the quarter panel. Keep saying, oh, if you use regular stage, be prepared to be moved. And then I try to move him, and he gets all pissy.
39.82. All right,
Golden boy.
We're going to be outside. Make sure you got all your levers and switches where you need them. Yeah, bro. Pace car's off, be ready. Flag. 35.949 outside. Clear. You will have a caution. Going out.
with our TVs up here, guys. Closed.
I got wrecked.
You're going to be lining up behind the 13. Pit road is open.
I'm at 16X. This is freaking stupid, man. I only got one. I got wrecked. There was nothing I could do.
Your front end's a little crumpled. Your spoiler's lifted in your rear too.
Dude, my car's dead. This is stupid. I'm in 19th. I should be up in the top 10.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 23.
My car's dead. Yeah, but I don't want to take it this early. I'm going to get killed again. Because some people don't know how to brake. Some people don't know how to... No, I'm not going to blow up, but... Douchebags don't know how to brake. Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, you're going to have to come around at 5.
What about my other side here, the side of the door? That's where I got hit.
You'll be lining up behind
the 13.
We'll
see how she drives. These people don't know how to brake, man. They overshoot the turn when people outside of them because they're trying to late brake. You can't late brake in these cars. They're too heavy.
The road is closed.
And only one of them is kind of my fault when I hit Stan. And I only got a 2X out of that.
Leader, she's bottom.
One to go. Looks like you'll be on the outside this time.
No, I'm probably gonna die, who knows.
As you're running around out there, just take notice where the shade is on the racetrack. Base cars.
Oh, I'm fucking going for it, I don't care.
Green. Stay to the bottom.
Go low.
Caution. What was the fucking caution for?
I got tagged in the rear by somebody.
Okay, man, I don't know. I'm sorry. Single file, please. Pit road is closed.
Knucklehead.
Go. I'll swap for you. Go.
Hey, Emerson has my back because I got tagged in the back that time.
Hey, sorry about that. I love
that. Awesome. Stan is driving a Willem modified.
I spun my tires on the restart and then she didn't want to stop either.
Nah. Dude, I like start on the outside. I figured out how to get that runoff too.
You guys have done a real good job so far, keeping everything under control and keeping your composure and whatnot. Let's not get too over aggressive here and. No reason to get super aggressive at this moment. Let's try and get some more good green flag runs going.
Trip just had to say something, man.
From the back to the front, Trip. I don't know what you're talking about.
Keep digging.
Oh, I wish I was like 14th or 16th, man. Emerson, want to trade places with me?
Somehow I'm on the lead lap.
I get such a good run on the outside now. I know how to drive it. I mean, I've only practiced this track like all week, and I finally figured out how to do that outside run.
Make sure you get some fluid there, bud.
You can only do it for like the first two laps until everybody gets up to speed, though. Then you gotta find a spot and file in. He's like third.
And one to go. One thing to remember on these restarts, watch to your inside. These guys timing that right diamond up inside, you're getting into turn one. 41.545.
42 be blinking.
He gone.
Coming to the green here, bud. Boss man, do your thing. Got slow cars running on the bottom. Caution, caution. Quickly tell me what you got. Pits are closed.
I don't know if it's right there with Mike. I couldn't see.
Appreciate that, Seven.
Where's Baldler? Good. 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 Stay back there. And he's just trying to take fresh tires every time, waiting for that one time when everybody pits and then he stays out. I see what he's doing. Right in front of me, 12th. Just try to follow me through, man, but don't hit me.
One to go. One to go.
Yeah,
have an opportunity to stay on the inside this time.
43.38.
I'm too fat for that.
I really thought it was
a pace. Alright, buddy, let's clean them bad boys up. You ready to rock and roll? Race car's off. You ready?
I'm a cow out here, man.
Still outside. Still there.
Wreck.
Near the high side. Caution's out.
Dude, what the hell is
that?
Are
you sure you got your release mark correct coming into pit road? Yes, I do, sir. Closed. Come around to 89. Pit road will be open.
I think I clawed him with my left, and then Brad Williams just turned down into me.
No, I didn't lock him up at all.
Okay.
You did something.
I figured we pinched each other, but yeah, I just tried to avoid.
For no reason, there's a reason you don't have a front end.
Well, get back up here close to me, and I'll finish it off.
I will have to take my fast repair next time I pit.
Sorry about the brakes right there, Greg. I told my daddy one, but I only get like 5 seconds past in the hell of a kid.
I've been on the inside lately. Biddy. Yeah, next time we pit, I gotta do full fast repair. I'm gonna have to take it. I mean, my car looks like a piece of junk car right now.
Temper, you'll be lining up on the inside. 41.5.
Hey, 40.
Yeah, man.
Lincoln is really bad, man.
He blinks out right before he goes too, so it catches everybody off guard.
Still there, 21.466. Clear up top, outside. Still outside. Still there. 21.548. Still outside. Clear if you need it. Boy. 21.215.
Sorry about that, Art. The meeting goes here.
You're good, man.
All packed up here.
21.067. Twenty-one point 139. 21.139. Pit road is closed. Get behind the 66. All right, you're gonna have to come around this pace car. All right, we need to be behind the 66.
All right, so I gotta take my fast repair here. My temps were climbing. I gotta take it.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around at 85.
85 was speeding.
21. Looks like you should be lining up behind this 21.
A lot of cars stayed out. Yeah, a lot of cars stayed out. Yeah, a lot stayed out. Yep, I'm done.
To go. I believe you're going to be on the outside there. Thirty-nine point flags out. Caution, caution. Save us a little here. Move, cool your tires off, get your fans on. Pit road is closed. All right, buddy. Line up behind the gate.
I thought I was in fourth. I was only in third.
Okay, cause it was weird. So, as soon as I got to your inside, you're about to...
Bondler turn you?
Float up like 15 miles an hour.
The road is open.
I thought I was already here. I'm sorry about that.
You're fine, Bob. We made it.
Like all the other cup drivers. Yep. This was the last week for anybody to race in a different league. From now on, it's just that series only.
To go. Get your brakes set correctly. And have an opportunity to stay on the inside this time. 42.03. Catch your breath. It's gonna be a dogfight, man. All right, big man. Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. Everybody's rolling. Stay on the top. 35.018. Caution, man. I didn't hear nothing. We got a bit of a stickler here in the pits, guys. So let's make sure we're minding our P's and Q's here. Pit road's closed. Looks like you should be lining up behind this 42. You're going to be lining up behind this 84.
Thanks for wrecking me after the caution came out.
Hey, whenever somebody's getting wrecked,
open. Do you think we should pit or stay out here?
Hey, hold
right now, 138.
Sure.
138 right now.
No clue you were there because you blinked out.
Yeah, I worked for you after the wreck.
Just say
hold
turn. Yeah, he blinked out.
Hold turn. Now, you haven't. I think you've only blinked one time.
Adam, can you come down to Bronco for me?
Hey, 5, can you check my right front, see if there's any damage? I'm 31 behind you.
The 42 needs to be parked.
It looks okay. It doesn't look like anything.
Cool. Yeah, I think I netcoded through Holton.
Pits are closed.
Hey, Trip, go down to tank real quick. You're under green or under caution, lose lap. How rewarding.
up or down at the flag stand if you think the track is ready or not. You'll be lining up on the inside, 42.088. Give those belts a good tug, man. Pace cars off, be ready. Outside. Got him slow on the top side. Outside quarter. Stay low. Ah, caution. Sorry, caution, caution.
You know, the
okay, road is closed. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 23.
Well, I'm never going to make up positions, man.
The road's open. You'll be lining up behind the 23.
Lucky dog.
Yeah, just whoever wrecks. I gained two spots right there. I'm up to 13th. The thing is people are trying to going and they're spinning tires. All these guys on old tires are spinning tires coming off of four, and it's stacking everybody up. And so guys are going three wide into turn one, and that's not going to work.
42. That's a lucky dog. I'm going to have a lap down car coming.
Lucky dog 1-9.
That took 4.
Line it up behind the 42.
It's the last two have been exactly right in front of me, and I just drove under them. Yep. They don't hold the brake.
The road's closed. We are having a hard time hearing you. If you can get that mic a little bit closer to your mouth, would maybe help us a little bit. One to go. 42.896. You're going to line up inside.
BIE, the on me here now. They've been checking up awful early.
All right, Bob, now give it another whirl.
Yep.
All right, man, pace car's off. Everybody be on their toes.
Baldler, Baldler. That was Baldler.
The road is closed.
Danny Dow just took Baldler out.
I had a JRX like 15 miles ago. Now I'm at 12.
The road is open.
We like relax. You're not going to win on corner one. With old tires.
All
All right, you guys, calm down. That's enough. Let's go. Everyone, calm down. Let's settle in.
It is so wonderful, so golden boy. Oh yeah, I'm on the outside now, on fresh tires. Yeah, buddy. About to pass all these dudes on no tires.
But coming to green this time. Now, unfortunately, we will be on the outside here. 42.771. But get her cleaned out real good. Coming to the green here. Pace car's off, be ready. Ready, green flag. 35.643. Inside one. There better be some real fucking problem out there to throw the damn caution. Big crash. Roll, if you could.
Yeah, right.
I had no idea what was happening there. Since four. Close.
Dude, why don't you blink out?
Behind the 23.
Shut up. Seriously, dude.
Hey, Greg, I was trying to leave you a little room right there.
Pit road is open.
I appreciate it, man.
When Derek gets on the mic, then it's really bad. Well, fellas, 20 laps to go. I'm about to crack the top 10 again. For the fourth time.
Hey, Stan, you're missing a little hard part of your car, brother.
No, we weren't. We were doing pretty good.
All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 23. Got 20 laps to go right now when you cross the stripe.
That Cole Martin almost took out the 23 right here in front of me.
You're gonna have to come around to 87. Coming around to 87. around the 87. One to go. But we're going to be starting on the inside.
The hell of a car wash.
44.062. Remember not to change lanes before the start finish line. Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag. Outside. Still there. In and out, in and out. Outside one. Spin, spin. Caution, caution. What are you doing there, bud? Pit road's closed. Pit road's open.
The 23 hit Dow and spun him right in front of me, but he just rolled off my nose. I didn't hit him too hard. Top 10. I'm top 10 now. Yeah, Duncan Keith, or Daniel Keith, just plowed into the back of Danny. There went Boulder. He finally quit. I know it's nice, right? If you get that run. Yeah, but if you can pick up, if you can find that pickup point and stay low. Yep. Nope, 3 and 4 is where you make up your pass. Break just a little later, because everybody's trying to get down. You'll just scream by them.
All right, so we're going to have to come around the 87.
And then you got to get down. Two to green.
Pit road will be closed.
Do what?
You're going to be coming around the 87. Coming around the 87.
To go.
What are you chewing on? Carrots and celery. Right. You'll be outside 43.4. 3, 2. Did a really good job, man. Give those belts another tug real quick. All right, man, let's do it. Pace cars off. Be ready. Bottom inside. Doing great, man. You're way faster than these guys. Just drive up to them, pass them. Still inside. Caution, caution.
Oh my God.
How are you doing in there, kids? Pit road is closed.
Reckon 90.
I just put on the grass.
go.
We were already pretty wide. There was really no more room. Just shocked I saved it.
Yeah, with the grass. Pretty much nowhere else to go. I didn't want to wreck this.
Alright, guys.
People don't know how to, yeah, people don't know how to enter turn one.
We only have two turns to take up the box every return, I guess.
Lap one hero, or turn one heroes.
But you have the position, I wasn't going to wreck you over it. I just was there, but, oh well.
Nah, I'm not mad. I'm just sympathizing with the new stuff that I also did it, I think.
I'm mad, this is fucking boring!
Bullshit, I mean, I got wrecked under caution, I'm gonna get it.
Alright, that's enough. Let's finish up this race, we're gonna have about 5-6 laps to go. Let's be patient. Come on, I mean, finish this thing under green, huh?
If I can get a good turn off here, I might be able to get the 5th. I think I am the first car on brand new tires.
We're going to restart behind the 11.
He's third right now.
One to go. Let's just make sure we guard to the inside on this start. A couple of these guys might try a power move down there into 144.003. All right, big girl. Let's keep going the right direction. 10-4. I have a map, pace cards off. Green, green, green. 36.118. Quarter outside. Two outside. In and out.
Right.
One outside.
Closer.
Go
what
high.
The hell, dude?
Go high. Clear outside. Caution's out. Cool your stuff. Clear your head. Close. Clear
on
that. Five to go this time.
Clown. The biggest one in the
pit road is open.
Yeah, he just kept his foot in it the whole damn time.
I got, what the hell?
Alright, he's telling me to let the 5 car fly, but he's in front of me.
Yo!
We wreck in every lap.
No.
Scrape and get run over.
No, they, like, guys wrecked in front of me, but I got through it, and it's saying that I'm back in 11th now.
Hey, how about you guys chit-chat about it after the race? Please don't let him.
Oh my god.
Alright, enough. I'm not asking it. Enough.
And then on my spotter definitely said clear low and you were there. Sorry, man.
Oh, I wish I was on the outside. The 42 is gonna wreck somebody.
Pit road close.
He He's right in front of me. He might wreck. He's plowed into the back of the guy in front of him twice now. I want to be on the outside. Bronco's going to destroy us. Said Bronco is going to destroy us in points.
Alright, so it looks like you're going to be on the inside, I think.
Yeah.
42.905.
Run the checker.
87 is a truck driver. I don't know. The guy's leading the race.
Make
1,
sure
2, 3.
Your brakes a little bit there, bud. Get the temp in them.
And 3.
Off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. Couple more laps. 37.827. In and out, no hole. Still there. One outside. Go low, go low. Inside only. Still there. Caution, caution. Did you happen to get a look at your temps when you're on track right after that caution bell?
Hey,
close. The road's closed. Alright, you're gonna have to come around at 46. The road's open.
I don't get it either.
Alright, man. So, green white checker.
Hey, who just sent it three wide through the frickin' grass? I want to know who it is right now. No, I want to know who it is right now. I have lost 5 positions in the last 2 restarts because some douchebag. I bet you it was fucking Marshall Stanley. I bet it was. They're gonna freaking wreck again. They can't not wreck. They all stack up in turn one because they don't know how to fucking brake. And then some dude sends it through the freaking grass. And then Pyle door jams you. I door jam Emerson and spin him around.
You're gonna have to come around at 46.
Gah! Marshall Stanley, better hope I don't get to him. I'm in the good.
All right, so we're gonna have to come
like
around
11th or
12th.
Well, I'm gonna finish good. Yeah, I'm gonna finish good.
You should be starting on the inside.
I'm just tired of getting frickin' bullied.
5, 8, 1. Let's go, buddy. Nice and smooth. Hey, boss man, time to go to work. Temperature right there. All right, guys, let's get ready here, pit crew. Come on. All right, guys.
Well, I got the meatball. Pit for repairs.
We're not gonna get hurt. The road is closed. All right, we need to be behind the 23.
How many laps can I run under green before it just cues me? All right, good. Good. So I'm good. Good. Caution laps don't count. I'm gonna send it. I don't care. That's fine.
All right, we need to be behind the 23.
Yeah, I mean, I only got two laps. This is it. So I got two laps. I'm not diving. I'm staying out, and I'm gonna go for it. Marshall Stanley got through that and wrecked everybody. Jovi got turned at the before he even got off the thing. Whoever was in second place, Rhett Tucker, wrecked him. And then Jovi flipped and went to the moon. Yeah, Rhett Tucker freaking just took him out, man. Yes. Yeah, buddy. They would never expect it. They would never expect it. Forty-four, bud. Get on my level.
Pits are closed.
44, man. Get on my level. No, he's not.
Like
Tucker is. My steering is out of line.
I didn't hear anything, but it appears to be one to go. You'll be starting on the outside. As long as you're trying, buddy, that's all I care about. It's like little boys playing t-ball. You're trying.
Oh, I got disqualified. I got DQ'd. It says repairs needed, DQ. Well, that's it, bud. Yep, I'm out.
Be ready.
Yep, it kicked me from it kicked me out.
Green flag. What do you got for temps there?
Good win, Rhett.
Brad, nice one.
Unbelievable.
They gave me 23rd.
Thank you, guys. Good race for the most part.
Yeah, it wasn't that good.
You're an ass.
Who, me?
Oh, I am. Car inside, Ryan. Hey,
Hey, why don't you guys just get together and talk about it over dinner?
We're doing one more parade lap. Hold on. Roger.
I just want to say, I love Lamb.
Good fit. Good fit is more.
10-4, thank you. Good job, Brett. That was like RN Jesus there. Thank God you won, Red.
Winning is a relative term. Who sent Jovi to the moon?
Mine and me.
Hey, Danny Dow, good run, man.
10-4, buddy. Appreciate it.
All that to get disqualified and finish 23rd. Shit. That's how. Bronco finished, wrecked both of the potential winners and got away with it and finished first. Brad Williams, 12th. Nathaniel Mann, 17th. And Joyner, 20th. Jovi. Ryan, Ducom, 18th. The 11. Bronco's going to take us. I say we forget this week even happened and just go to Richmond and not even count it. No, you guys had a good race. Just us. I mean, there's nothing we can do. I mean, if he didn't have internet, he should have told one of us before the race. Your phone will work with no internet. Yep. Phone. And Discord. Yeah. Alright, well, that was crappy. And, yeah, we're gonna head out. Later.